ladies and gentlemen, that this is very embarrassing, but the truth of the matter is that there is a big costume change before the next scene. And they haven't designed the show just right, and there isn't quite enough time. And so they've asked me to stall, to entertain you for just a minute until they're ready. So here goes. I guess it's not in here. I'm not used to ad-libbing. I used to know this joke. what was the punchline? there was this drunk that goes into this bar. Oh, you've heard it? stop me if you've heard it. This drunk goes into this bar. Oh, no, it wasn't a bar. It wasn't a drunk, it was a kangaroo. So this kangaroo walks into this, No, he would have hopped. No. It was a Tibetan monastery. So this kangaroo hops into this Tibetan monastery and... Excuse me. Can you fill it for just a minute? Please, just a minute.
You can't remember what you want me to do.
Please, just for a minute.
A minute?
Yes.
Just a minute. I'm too sure that I can think it, for my brain is out of oxygen and giddy. I am out of breath and it was such a